guys, today I'm drawing something funny. Okay, I already done one eye with. Okay, I'm gonna do a curved, a little bit curved line. Okay, it looks very lower down, so on the other side I'm gonna do it lower down too, so it looks accurate. Okay, now I'm gonna make its mouth. Yes, I'm gonna make the shape of that, of the mouth. And I'm gonna make a speech bubble. Speech bubbles are really easy to make. Well, you already know how the shape it is. Speech bubble. And then I'm gonna write use me. I'm gonna first write use. And then me. Use me. Okay, it says use me here. You cannot see it too well. Now you can see it. U-S-E, use M. Me, use me. Okay, I'm gonna do some rings here with these Posca pens, but I'm gonna tell you what this is. This is a glove, and there's water inside of it. See, you hear the water sounds. And this is attached to this cardboard thing. Okay, I'm gonna do some rings on the fingers of this and also tell you what this is actually. Okay, this is a glove. It has water inside of it. And it's glued to whatever this is. I don't know what it is. I think it's white cardboard. I don't know what. Okay, let's start doing the rings on this. Okay, and then doing one ring, that was hard. I think it's gonna be easier on these ones instead of the thumb. Okay, now I'm gonna do the last finger. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna do the last finger. Okay. I hope you enjoyed my video. Like and subscribe and turn notifications to get notified on my videos. Bye.